organization to leading a privately owned organization to leading an SME to leading a blue chip or a corporate. You know, so you can write that down, right? The contingency or situational approach of leadership. You must know all these theories, huh? That's important. The contingency or the situational leadership theory requires a leader to understand